disrespect you. I've just been in the back watching months now how you've been treating the girls, especially Mona. And just recently, I've gotten to know Mona. You know, she's like a sister to me, and I really don't think that she deserves to be treated like that. She would do anything for you. I mean, anything. There's no reason to do her like that. Just, I mean, you're the legend. You're the macho man. You know what you can do. Why treat a lady like that?
Is that what you think? Is that what you really think? I don't know if the moon's aligned with the sun right now, but continue, because you got a lot of guts to say that to me.
Like I said, I'm not trying to disrespect the legend, the macho man. Just treat her a little better. There's no sense in that.
Real competitive match right now. I understand what you just said about Mona, Miss Madness 99, but here's the deal. There's going to be a Miss Madness 2000 contest, and if she wants to enter after what you just said, I'll be fair about that. How's that? But I'm going to get Rodman. Do you think I can beat Rodman?
I know you can beat Rodman.
He knows I can beat Rodman. This guy right here, even though competition-wise, I'm going to try to beat you and will beat you. I got to say, you're the new breed, and props to you. Shake my hand.
Well, he's a brave young man. Courageous, but he walked right into that situation with Randy Savage.
Yeah, brave young man to get suckered in. I mean, you know, Savage is talking about the moon being aligned with the sun, but he's about to line his fist with Courageous's face.
And of course, what a chance, what an opportunity this is for this youngster, Evan Courageous. He has not stepped into the ring with anyone the caliber of a Randy Savage. And when you think about someone as unstable, as you put it, as the Macho Man, what could be going through Evan Courageous's mind? I imagine he's got butterflies present as Savage just takes this youngster and tosses him over the top and down to the floor.
I don't know. He just sounds like a typical young and confused guy who's got a crush on Mona or something, but I tell you, you can never, you know, mix anything personal with business. You're in a ring with Macho Man. I mean, I'm talking about unstable in terms of emotional control, but Randy Savage is never unstable in terms of wrestling ability. I mean, he's a natural athlete. He can wrestle in his sleep. He's been doing it, you know, such a long time. He's got a tremendous career. I mean, you can look back on all the history of Randy Savage, and I mean, this is a warm-up to him. I mean, he doesn't even have to put tights on to throw a kid like, you know, Courageous around the ring. He's never unstable in terms of his work. And this is his work, and this is what Rodman is going to find out the hard way.
Well, he's often been described as the most dangerous man in the wrestling profession, and I never thought that you could turn the intensity level of Randy Savage up any higher, but obviously the worm, Dennis Rodman, has pushed the right buttons when he stole Gorgeous George away from the Macho Man. And look at this. Mona has come out, and she's trying to cheer on this young man, Evan Courageous, against the Macho Man.
Well, he moved anyway. Looks like Macho hit his elbow.
Well, that could be the opening that Courageous needs in the corner. Savage went elbow first, but you see that he quickly comes back. Nice balance, great agility with a standing dropkick.
Whoa.
Took Savage off of his feet.
Savage may be underestimating this kid here.
But you can see that Courageous is feeling the effects from that attack by Savage earlier in the match, favoring his back, and the youngster's just trying to get up to his feet.
Well, he got one move in that Savage wasn't expecting, but he's got another one in Savage wasn't expecting.
Blocked him, connected with a pair of right hands, winds up for number three. Ooh, caught Savage on the side of the head and took him down to the mat.
Wait a minute, Savage here, he's stunned a little bit.
The Savage is, he's going to reconsider. He's going to regroup. He rolls out to the arena floor. Look out! He's got Mona, and he's using Mona as a shield.
But I tell you, Rodman knew how to get. Hey, look at that!
Courageous!
He dove over the shield!
He went airborne, up and over the top of Mona, and connecting with the dive on Savage.
Will make you do strange things, even spend money on it.
Courageous tries to put the boots to Savage, now picks him up. Finally, the sunglasses are off, and he's going to drive Savage.
Oh, the pole!
Elbow first into the steel ring post, but look at Savage,
Savage
right back.
Savage just bounces off, I'm telling you. Courageous gave it a courageous effort. I think Savage finally refocused himself. Underestimated this kid. Maybe too preoccupied with his hatred for Rodman, not paying Courageous much attention, but Courageous woke up Savage.
I think you make a great point. What we probably are seeing was that look-ahead factor by Randy Savage, thinking about the match Saturday night against Dennis Rodman, but he has refocused. First off the safety rail. Now he brings Courageous back into the ring and drops him, plants him in the middle of the ring with the slam, and it could be time for the top rope elbow.
Yeah, Savage is up high, and he's been, he don't miss at this.
Bam! Dropping all of that 260 pounds off the top, goes for the cover. Oh,
he
come on.
Him up.
He had the chance to pin Courageous.
He's torturing this kid now.
And you know what? I think he's also sending a message at the same time that Dennis Rodman took his belt off and whipped Courageous with it, and he's going back out to the apron. He's going to go up to the top again.
Wait a minute.
Mona in the ring.
I don't think Savage cares.
Trying to convince Savage not to come off the top, the former member of Team Savage.
He doesn't care.
Again with all of his weight directed to the chest of Evan Courageous. Hey, now the stare down, and Mona may have twisted her ankle. Oh, now Savage, Johnny Boone tries to intervene.
But good for Boone.
Oh, and Savage just takes Johnny Boone easily. Oh, wait a minute, this is an official. This is a referee.
It's an official fine.
Oh, and he just connected with a pile driver on Johnny Boone. Mona, fortunately for her, has rolled out of the ring. Evan Courageous has been beaten on several occasions, but Savage refuses to cover this young man and go for the pin.
Oh, he's still good. There goes the ref.
Oh, we don't have a referee out here to even make the count for Savage.
But we don't need a count. The outcome's already there. I mean, Courageous is out of it, but again, at Savage. I mean, he's going to be in the same frame of mind Saturday. Rodman's going to be in the same position as Courageous.
Will Dennis Rodman be on the receiving end of one of those elbow drops? And that's number three off the top rope. Randy Savage totally out of control here on Thunder, and he's asking for the microphone.
Now, wait a minute. He's not as out of control as you think, and that's what makes him so dangerous, Mike.
One,
official in his mind.